Governor, what's the progress on the samurai bond?
So on the samurai bond, you know, as any new government would want to do, the new government wants to just take a moment to review the financing program. And so December we were working towards, which is what I told you last time. It will get delayed a little bit to give the government a chance to review its financing program. So hopefully there will be a window in January.
Governor, how concerned are you about, you know, the new legislation that was planned, particularly the new Monetary Law Act?
The bill is now in Parliament. Clearly, it's unlikely it will be taken up before the parliamentary elections, because in this intervening period, it would be surprising if such a major piece of legislation is taken up. But I'm still very hopeful that it will go through. I mean, as I'm on record saying that I firm conviction that this is something that is good for the central bank, and this is good for the country.